How to drop or withdraw from a course. This video will show you how to use the registration function in MyHumber to drop or withdraw from courses. Note, students in program block registration are not allowed to drop a block course without meeting with their program coordinator first. However, elective communications and mathematics courses can be dropped. To begin, log in to MyHumber. For help logging in, watch the video How to Navigate MyHumber. After logging into MyHumber, click Student. Click Registration. Note, you may need to select a term. The selection can be done now, or you can wait until prompted for the information. Click the Add Drop Withdraw Classes link. Click the drop-down button to select the required term. If a term was previously selected in this session, the prompt to select a term will not appear. Note, the term selected remains in effect until you choose another term using the Select Term link on the student menu. Click Submit. Click the Action drop-down button. The action choices presented will be based on dates set in the Humber academic calendar. For more information, please visit www.humber.ca/admissions/academic-calendar. In this example, click Drop Course Online Prior to drop the course before the first day of classes. Scroll down the page. Click Submit Changes. The course has been dropped and removed from the current schedule. It can be re-added as long as there is a seat available and registration is still open. Notice that this student also dropped a course after the first day of classes and before the 10th business day. The course remains on the current schedule. The status is Web Drop Course and the action box is removed. If Web Withdrawn Course was the action selected, the course remains on the current schedule with the status of Web Withdrawn Course and the action box is removed. Click Student to return to the student menu. When you are done, remember to sign out and close your browser. Thank you for watching this video.